Let's do this.
Reputation precedes you, Hunter. I trust you know what I've called you here to discuss.
Yes, sir. The Forbidden Lands?
Indeed. But more precisely, about the boy we rescued in the vicinity. Entry to the region itself has been restricted for 1,000 years. We thought it completely uninhabited. Any remnants of its ancient civilization rest solely in historical record. Now imagine our surprise to have discovered this boy. He claimed to be part of a clan, the Keepers. He said they have a village in a land we thought uninhabited for ages. A few years have passed, but the Academy, of course, has remained skeptical.
This village, is there evidence it exists?
Nothing absolute, but the mysterious composition of the boy's pendant suggests it might. And as for how we came to rescue the boy...
Sir?
It seems a certain monster had forced him to flee. It attacked his village, and he escaped alone. Unfortunately, the underground tunnel he used to make his escape collapsed. We found him, took him in, and here we are.
Do we know the status of the village?
Unknown.
And of the monster?
Unknown. However, the scholars hypothesize that it may be a monster which we thought to have perished long ago.
An extinct species?
They're calling it the White Wraith. The Guild has authorized the rescue of the Keepers and an investigation into this monster. I've selected you as a lead hunter for this expedition.
Thank you, sir.
Finding the village won't be easy. You'll need the proper guide. Speaking of which, I have an extra assignment for you.
Hello, my name is Alma. Come on, it's okay. And you?
As soon as we find a good spot, we can get things set up and ready to go.
And then we can get started.
You bet.
I hope we find them soon.
Look!
Agitated. Could they be chasing something?
It's a person! Bring us closer!
And crash right into them!
Then what do we do? Hold on. What's that?
That's our ride.
Can you reach it?
I have to try.
Yeah.
okay now.
So what?
Hey!
Hey, it's okay. You're safe now.
Yo.
So much for this region being uninhabited.
It must be a type of flightless.
Isai. He's still in trouble.
Isai?
We were doing sacred practice. But then it came. And my brother.
What came? One of the things that was chasing you earlier? It's okay. And your brother, where is he?
He told me to run. And he stayed.
Sounds like trouble, yeah?
Can you tell us where he is?
The Sacred. He knows Isai's scent.
Let's find him.
I'm with you. Everyone else, focus on scouting for a campsite. Mm.
Understood. Just send a signal if you need backup.
We'll leave some supplies for you. I'll keep an eye on these two.
We're moving out.
Please, take these people to safety side.
We're counting on you.
Come with me, okay?
Don't worry. We'll be back soon.
Okay.
Come on.
Be careful out there!
We will!
We should prepare a bit, just in case.
Yeah. Are you ready to go?
That's right. Have you decided on a weapon? Wonderful. In that case, equip yourself and we'll be on our way. Once you've got a feel for the weapon, we'll head out. All right, let's have the Sacred follow the scent. Sacred are quite intelligent. Give them a scent and they'll follow it on their own. Did you hear that?
Oh!
neutralize this threat.
Attack!
opportunity strikes.